been feeling this emptiness for some time, trying to make do. But my world has been so crazy, living without you. Now I'm a man, not ashamed to admit my faults, now that I know. But the only thing that matters now is I should have never let you go. So every night before I go to sleep, I pray that the Lord.